So this video is for the candidates who have been cancelled their interview for the Cognizant agency. So they are asking some questions that why their interview has been cancelled due to technical issues, and will they will get another chance for an interview in future? Are they rejected for this round, and they are not receiving any mail for the HR round or TL round? So how to contact Cognizant HR team for this interview rescheduling? I will try to answer all these questions in this video. So if you are so they are sending mail like this, that Cognizant off campus 2021 Gen C developer interview cancellation mail. And they will tell you that, dear student, please note that your interview have been cancelled due to technical issue, and you will receive the communication on the interview rescheduled details shortly. So they are trying to say that the interview will be rescheduled. So don't worry, if your interview got disconnected due to technical issues, you will get another mail for the rescheduling of this interview. This is from the Cognizant GNC HR team, powered by Superset. If you have any still any doubt, you can mail to the superset live.interviews@joinsuperset.com, where you can directly contact to the Superset admin team. So they will try to reschedule your interview, and otherwise you will receive an rescheduling interview mail within 2 to 3 days. So please wait, you will not be rejected because of this. So if you are disconnected due to technical issues, your interview will be rescheduled. If this video is helpful to you, please like this video. If you have any still questions, you can join our Telegram group, that you can find the link in the comment section or the description of this video. And please subscribe to my channel to get more future updates.